jump right on, and Jaguar stopped that. Wallin is ahead of the play and gets the pass. Wallin in on the break. Wallin in on goal! Stop Bars! Take your pick, Orr or Primo.
I'm going Orr.
But what a play made there by Rickard Wallin. Fleury with the save. And then it was first and goal from the 1 foot line, and who gets the goal?
Well, this is why Wallin, watch where he ends up, right in the net. So he is all tangled up. You wonder why he's so far behind the defense. The defense jumps up into the play, and guess what? Wallin's just coming back still. And that's why he's wide open. A nice little move. And then it looks like Orr, you're right, the taps in the rebound after Wallin tries the old turn back hockey school move that worked. And then the Leafs beat everybody else up the ice. And the fourth line gets the first goal of the hockey game for the Maple Leafs.
You think it's Orr, I think it's Primo.
I'm going Orr. Primo is there just to make sure.
Thank you. Pass, and so it will be brought back. Officially, Colton Orr with the goal. Wallin with the assist. The goal comes at 3:23, and for Orr, his third of the season.
And a good play there by Shen as the tank got caught. He's the only guy back now. He just has his head down, and he almost catches Wallin, and then Orr pick is on his way back, but he's just lazy getting back along with the rest of the Penguins. And give Orr and give him credit. I mean, he went right to the net along with Primo, and the puck just arrived right on their stick.